In Colombia, the ex-presidential candidate Ivan Zuluaga has been questioned over an alleged plot to undermine the peace process. Zuluaga, the leading opposition candidate in last year's elections and an ally of former President Álvaro Uribe, was summoned by Colombia's Attorney General. Last week, fresh allegations surfaced over his links to an illegal operation to spy on both sides in the peace talks between the government and FARC guerrillas.